know what it is that I ask.
If you would have yours,
then give me mine.
The wind is free, but the sand goes where it is blown, unaware of the world around it. Whirling on the breath of the gods, at the mercy of the storm that engulfs it.
Pharaoh!
What is one grain of sand in the desert? One grain amongst the storm.
She didn't come this way.
Come on!
Hey, at least tell me your name! No need to get nasty. We can talk about this. Okay, so you're not a conversationalist. Bet you wish you'd opted for conversation now, don't you? Yeah, and you can run too.
Why are you following me?
I'm not. I'm looking for...
Pharaoh. I heard you yelling. You and your girlfriend should get out of here.
Girlfriend? Pharaoh's not my girlfriend. She's my donkey.
You're risking your life for a donkey?
She's a good donkey. That, and she's carrying our king's ransom in gold.
Just get out of here. If they don't see you with me, you'll be all right.
Hey, you!
You want to time your advice better next time?
From me! Elika!
No, he's nothing to do with this! No!
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Right. And you being able to do magic isn't anything to do with why they're trying to kill us.
They're not trying to kill us. They're trying to kill you.
Okay, fine. Keep your secrets. But at least tell me how to escape.
No, I can't leave. I've got to get to the temple. You really can put me down now.
Release her!
I have lost my donkey, fallen down a cliff, and had a rock dropped on me. I'm not in a good mood.
Release her!
I'm not holding her hostage.
Let her go!
It's you she's running away from! You're up to running?
Yes.
Well, then where's that temple?
You go. I'll follow.
Which way is this temple?
We need to go this way.
Do you often drop out of the sky onto men? I mean, you're a good-looking girl and everything. Obviously, pretty high maintenance, but you shouldn't need to go throwing yourself off cliffs onto men. How can you suddenly develop powers from nowhere?
I don't know. No one's had these powers for centuries. I don't know why I was chosen.
Hey, stop there! We mean you no harm!
Us and the princess.
What princess? You're a princess?
It is finished! You cannot return! Why do you run? There is nowhere to go!
This guy doesn't give up. I hope you're good with heights.
The temple's there, under the tree.
You guys worship a tree?
Up there.
Get that end and push.
What's in the temple?
Just push.
Is there gold in there?
I can't see anyone following. We should hurry.
Well, if there's no gold, why is this place so secure?
It's the prison that holds Ahriman.
Ahriman? Oh, that... Ahriman? The big bad god of darkness? Kills people, destroys cities, scares naughty children?
Unless you want to see lots of dead naughty children, you'll help me fix this.
Where's Armin?
Under the seal. Thank you for helping me reach here. But now you should go.
You want me to go? Just like...
Erica!
Get back. I've got this.
I cannot lose you again.
Father, no! I beg of you!
Father? Your relatives gonna try and kill us? Or is it just your father who wants to end the world?
Do you think I wanted any of this?
Well, what do we do now? Presuming the great god of darkness doesn't just squish us flat.
He can't have escaped yet. Not fully. The temple must still have the power to contain him. Something's happened to the fertile grounds. If we can get to them, we might be able to stop Ahriman escaping.
The fertile what?
This land was built to keep Ahriman here. These areas feed the temple with life energy. The temple feeds the tree. We have to stop him.
We have to get out of here.
Fine, run. But you're not going to get very far.
Ah, I was on my way home. I had more gold than you could... I'd have had wine, women, I'd have had carpets this thick. Now I'm stuck with an angry god and a crazy woman. All right. Which one of these things do we need to do whatever to?
We can't reach the fertile grounds in these areas. We'd need to... we can't reach them anyway. We'll have to get to these four. Then we can see what's happening.
If I ever find that donkey... Carpet's this thick. This thick!